The sun evaporates liquid water into vapor, carried inland by the wind. Microscopic organisms growing within the leaves of trees flow into the sky as the trees transpire. These organisms are hygroscopic, meaning they attract water, concentrating vapor into droplets, forming clouds and then rain. The phase change of water, from gas to liquid, creates a big change in volume and a drop in pressure. Trees and vegetation transpire water into the air, increasing the humidity and lowering the temperature. The low pressure created acts like a vacuum, drawing in more moisture from the coast. The rain falls onto cool, shaded soil and infiltrates rapidly, following roots deeper into the earth. The earth's body is hydrated with blood. Water returns as pure springs, feeding streams, rivers, and lakes with cool, fresh water throughout the year. Biomes on Earth function as living, breathing organisms. They respire water and create climate. Ecosystems act as the Earth's organs, circulating water inland in a system called the biotic pump. Roughly half of the rainfall we receive comes from water evaporated and transpired locally. This process is a feedback loop. The more water that enters the cycle, the more life Earth can support on land. This natural water cycle results in a balanced and productive climate.